Hello everyone, I'm Celine Tam, Room to Read Ambassador. I'm so thrilled to hear that so many supporters around the world, from Hong Kong, Australia, the US, Japan, Vietnam, and the UK, have all joined Room to Read's first virtual global challenge, happening between the 1st and 31st of May. I want to use this opportunity to thank you all for stepping up to champion education, especially girls' education. Access to quality education has provided me with the tools and the confidence I need to unlock my full potential and pursue my dreams, whether it be daily decisions or performing on world stages. Unfortunately, millions of girls around the world do not have the same opportunities and are especially vulnerable, facing challenges to stay in school that have been further heightened by the COVID-19 pandemic. As a student who loves to learn, I cannot imagine returning to the classroom, nor can I imagine seeing empty desks and chairs of my peers and friends. By taking the Step Up for Gender Equality Challenge, you are helping Room to Read keep girls on their path and achieve their dreams through education. When girls believe in themselves and contribute to their own communities, the future is bright and we all benefit. On behalf of Room to Read, thank you all for investing in tomorrow's changemakers. Here's a song to cheer you all up and to power through your personal challenge. Good luck!
She's just a girl and she's on fire. Harder than a fantasy, lonely like a highway. She's living in a world and it's on fire. Catastrophe, but she knows she can fly away. Oh, she got both feet on the ground and she's burning it down. Oh, she got her head in the clouds and she's not backing down. This girl is on fire. She goes.